Medical Association. This hospital is critical to the people in this community, in this area, for our health care and for emergency medical services. About 60 to 70% of the people who are introduced into the healthcare system are done so through EMS. I would really hate to see the health and safety of this community, of this area, be jeopardized because of a contractual impasse. Thank you.